Hey guys, I hope you're doing well. Well, preparing this video, considering the current situation, was really tough. But I need to do this to make you people aware of what's happening around and how you can tackle this. Well, we all know the Indian economy falters due to the ongoing coronavirus outbreak. Millions of jobs across various sectors are on the line. The situation is worse for daily wage workers. India estimated 120 million migrant laborers who work for daily wages have borne the brunt of the crisis. Unable to afford rent or food in cities, and with public transport shut down, they have nowhere to go. As per the news cited by BBC, Indian jobless number rises up to 120 million. QZ reported, lockdown is just a beginning for miseries in India, especially for daily wage workers. Bloomberg reported, work under NREGA is halted. Outlook Business reported, COVID-19 bring survival problems for daily wage workers. The problem of losing jobs and survival becoming difficult is not only with daily wage workers, but the same is true with established MNC companies as well, who are also facing the heat. Business Today reported 1,000 employees laid off by Swiggy, which is a B2C food delivery aggregator. CNBC reported Uber lay off over 3,700 employees, which is a bike and cab service provider. Economic Times reported Udaan lay off 3,000 contract workers. Here, in the month of January, I was also one of them who was laid off by Udaan. But fortunately, the situation was good at that time and I got another job. About Udaan, it is a B2B trading platform. Ian Tracker reported Travel Triangle lay off over 250 employees, including the CEO of the company. Travel Triangle prepares travel plans for various customers. Another coverage by Ian Tracker reported Meesho laid off over 200 employees. Meesho is a reselling platform. HR Kata reported and confirmed CureFit lay off over 800 employees. CureFit is a service provider which works under various verticals like food, mind, care and other verticals. This is the harsh reality of today's MNCs, where everyone is struggling to survive, hence making tough decisions. But as an employee, my question is, do we have only layoff as the only option left with these organizations? Let's see the best alternates of layoffs. Voluntarily retirement. Senior employees who are near to their retirement dates can opt for voluntarily retirement. Cut back extras. MNC can eliminate additional source of expense, including bonuses, appraisals, incentives, and thus saving cost. Work remotely, thus keeping the work continue despite of the lockdown. Unpaid sabbatical. A person will have his or her job secured and can resume when the situation improves. Now, if you people may have faced the layoff challenge, we have two options here. One is to sit back and relax, other is to leverage this time. Here are the ways to take advantage of this situation. First option is to prepare yourself mentally. Acknowledge your emotion, then move on. Immediately after you have been let go, you may find yourself experiencing a range of emotions. Panic, anger. Just acknowledge those emotions and move on. Tell everyone, yes, even strangers. Chances are your self-esteem has taken a hit. And saying I am unemployed aloud make it much more real and devastating. Though you may be tempted to keep your status a secret, friends and family can't begin to help if they're not aware. Letting people know you are available for new opportunity is the first step in getting your job search off the ground. Invest in your personal development. Invest in terms of well-being and education. Make a strict plan for exercise, meditation to avoid stress. Opt for courses from trusted mediums including LinkedIn Learning, Udemy, Coursera to improve your skills. Freelance options. Check out freelance portals like Upwork, Fiverr, Internshala and find relevant jobs. Build a LinkedIn profile and find new jobs. Time is to update your existing LinkedIn profile and construct it more like a professional. Here is a video you can watch and can prepare a perfect LinkedIn profile which attracts users and recruiters' attention. Rebuild your resume. Either rebuild or update it with your latest skill. If you people are really looking forward to learn something new, then we have these parameters covered. We have a comprehensive syllabus on free SEO and content writing training. We have a separate module where you can learn how to build a free website and blog and showcase your skill set. Learn more about company's business model and pick the best company based on your interest. Post you made the selection about the best company, build a strong LinkedIn profile and outreach to the recruiters, to the employees and ask for referrals or any job updates at their company. Bring the time into use. Update your resume based on ATS standard and prepare cover letter for the company of interest. All the related videos based on these topics, link are in the description. This is it from our side. If you liked our content, do hit a like, share and comment. If you have any topic in mind or you need any kind of support from us, do not hesitate to outreach. Thank you so much.